Well, in this video, I plant a cover crop after a cover crop. This field was planted into potatoes in early March. Around the 4th of July, the potatoes were ready for harvest. After the potatoes are harvested, a crop of sudangrass is planted. Then when the sudangrass is mature enough, it's tilled under with a disc. Now it's the 29th of September and the field is disced one more time to make a seed bed for the cover crop of rye. And here's the rig I'm using, my trusty old Alice Chalmers 190 and a John Deere drill. You can tell by the background that I'm up in the high sand hills. Just checking the amount of seed I have left in the drill before I continue to the next field. And for a cover crop, about 35 pounds to the acre is good enough. The corn stalks you see here also got a cover crop of rye, but it was no-tilled. The corn stalks on the hillside is where we started the 2023 harvest season. That was the first field we harvested the day after Labor Day. Now here I am starting in the next field, next to the railroad tracks. just showing you the coarseness of this sand. This rye was sown the 29th of September. When I took this video, it was the 3rd of October. After this video was taken, this rye did receive about 7/10 inch of rain.